This is not a criticism.
Vodacom and Makata's lawyers are at loggerheads over the model used to determine the final compensation offer. Vodacom has disputed the model used by Makata's lawyers to quantify the revenue his invention generated for the mobile service operator. The protracted case is back in court after a 2016 Constitutional Court ruling, which paved the way for negotiations between the two sides. The Apex Court had ruled that Makate was eligible to be compensated for his invention.
He has used one data set from Vodacom sent by him, unverified by us. He has applied to it a formula, and thereby he has absolutely cut across everything which we have presented as uncontrovertible evidence of the numbers sent without one affidavit saying AFS is wrong, Farrah is wrong, SNG report is wrong.
Vodacom has expressed its willingness to compensate Makate in a statement and maintains that it negotiated in good faith to determine a fair amount in accordance with the Constitutional Court order. Meanwhile, Makate's lawyer has accused Vodacom of not being forthcoming with information.
Can you imagine broker saying, "I'm sorry, my client cannot quantify it"? Now, lady, if you can't quantify what your revenue is, how do you know you're running at a profit? I mean, it's as simple as that. You may be running at a loss. It's inconceivable. It is absolutely inconceivable that an organization like Vodacom doesn't know how much money they're making.
The media was not allowed in the afternoon proceedings due to the confidential information that was to be argued. Banenhle Mthethwa, SABC News, Johannesburg.